Okay, dear friends, this one is masking fluid, rubber cement. So I would like to use this as masking fluid. When you are getting close to it, it smells quite strong, and I doubt if I will do it with my student. Even just in case, if I do work it with my students, I will do it in outdoor. So you can just draw some very simple design. Can you see it? Make sure there is nothing dripping. It's better all from the same direction. A little bit, not too much. You have to make sure everywhere there is some. Oh, there is one line here. Not good. Have to be higher grade. Lower grade, you are down. May not be a very good idea, but students always surprise us, don't you agree? They usually come out better than what we think, or usually come out better than what we can do. Great. Will be too messy for the lower grade. Okay, the next thing is wait for it getting dried. Here, do we do something? Do some dots. The one we will use crayon. I will do another video for this.